Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to remove Google Assistant from power button on Motorola phones. So here I have a Motorola G85 5G, but the method is the same also for other Motorola phones. And if you push it long on the power button, as you can see, Google Assistant appears. Okay, so the question is how to remove this assistant from this button and use it only for power on and power off. So to do that, just go to all apps and here tap on settings. Here go down and tap on gestures. And here we have press and hold power button. Tap to go inside. And now, as you can see, it's selected digital assistant, but from here you can select power menu, and now I will exit, and if I push it long on the power button, as you can see, now the power off menu appears, and from here I can restart or turn off my phone. Okay, so in my opinion it is very easy. And I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.